your job and regulate. 2, 4, 6, 8. Do your job and regulate. 2, 4, 6, 8. Do your job and regulate.
And an overheated ocean. And those things are fueled by investment in fossil fuels.
The last stream poisoned, you, Citibank, will realize that you cannot eat money. Say it with me. You cannot eat money.
The data is irrefutable, and the world's climate scientists agree that urgent action must be taken to address the current and potential impacts of the climate crisis. Do you guys know where I just read that from? Citi's website. Citi has that written on their website talking about climate change.
How many more lives do we need to lose before our leaders take action? How many more lives will the climate crisis claim? Corporations cannot sit back and watch strikers starve, climate refugees die of dehydration, people like me drown in hurricanes, and children die because of wildfires and air pollution. Citibank, you need to step up and protect our future.
Yeah! 9 years ago, Sandy was here. This was underwater because these motherfuckers are funding that chaos.
What do we want?
Climate justice.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Climate justice.
When do we want it?
Now.
Exactly 9 years ago today, Hurricane Sandy fell on this city. The waves came in our direction and they were 10 feet high. Thanks to Con Edison, we had no electricity, which had a trickle effect of no water, no food, or light in our development in NYCHA and the Lower East Side.
Does that sound right to you?
No!
Does that sound right to you?
No!